Today, I'm going to tell you about the secret weapon that your company has on LinkedIn. Let's start with a quick story. A few weeks ago, I was working on a consulting proposal for a client. On the discovery call, they told me that they had 14,000 followers to their company page, which is great. But after the call, I did some research, and I looked at the individual profile pages of their 30 employees, and I added up the total number of connections in their networks. Turns out those 30 employees had a combined network of 123,000 connections. This is the actual size of their audience on LinkedIn. See, their secret weapon is not the company page, it is in the voices of their employees. And that's the case for nearly every company, every organization on LinkedIn. Right now, engagement on posts made on company pages is at an all-time low, but engagement on posts made by people is made at an all-time high. And the reason is simple, people connect with people. I mean, think about it. When was the last time you woke up and thought, I can't wait to see what Walmart posted on LinkedIn today? So, how can you harness this potential? First, take a look at your company's social media policy. It probably sucks, because most policies are full of restrictions and warnings that scare the hell out of people from ever posting on LinkedIn. Instead, take the opposite approach and use that policy to give employees guidance and encouragement. Second, lead from the front. If your senior leaders are posting content, the rest of your team will feel comfortable doing the same. And third, provide them with training. Help them to build their personal brands, because that's a benefit to them and to your organization's brand on LinkedIn. If you need help building this program for your business, send me a DM and I'll show you how to get started.